And Paul joins us now. Now, Paul, there are reports the reshuffle has moved six cabinet ministers from the Gillard camp to the Rudd camp. So is she in big trouble?
Well, Lexi, I've been searching all day and I can't find six. I can't find that either. I can't find six. Look, there's absolutely no doubt that where Kim Carr's preferences are, and Martin Ferguson today would only say that he's loyal to the Labor Party and he has a good relationship with both Kevin Rudd and Julia Gillard. Now, there's no doubt Labor is desperate to lift its stocks, but the other suspects all rejected the reports, and one even told me it's too early for camps. There are fears that Kevin Rudd will continue his subtle destabilisation until he gets the leadership back.
All right, thanks, Paul. Bongiorno.